Good afternoon, everyone. We're here to present the video tutorial for the cleaning of floppy disk drive. So first, let us prepare the tools for cleaning. So this is the floppy disk drive, the improvised one, the anti-static rip drum, and the alcohol.
Before cleaning the floppy disk drive, you need to find the video. First, dry up your hands so that the condition, and next this thing, don't wear anything that can attract electricity. The next is wear the anti-static crystal. To remove the outer case of the floppy disk drive. Connect the improvised anti-static wrist strap. Then get open and get the swab. Place an alcohol in it. Don't use water because the floppy disk drive might be damaged. Then clean it and let the part where there are dirt. And next, the most important part to clean the floppy disk drive was this area. After that, you are done cleaning. So, get the disk drive and close the shell.